My name's Robin Meggs, and I drive 6 hours to be treated by Dr. Cooper and his staff. I met Dr. Cooper 16 months ago after a misdiagnosis led to a serious jaw infection that required a surgical extraction, a bone graft, and ultimately a dental implant with a permanent crown. By the time I was treated by Dr. Cooper, I'd had the jaw infection for almost 3 months. The work required was extensive and could have been far worse if I hadn't been referred to Dr. Cooper. My family dentist had misdiagnosed the infection and then had not been overly concerned when it was finally diagnosed after seeing two additional dentists in my hometown. I hadn't thought to be concerned until Dr. Cooper found out I had a jaw infection and was adamant that I be seen immediately. We spoke by phone for almost an hour about my case, and I was scheduled within days for surgery. My first thought on meeting Dr. Cooper was his extensive knowledge in the field of dentistry. His expertise went far beyond the general dentistry of my current dentist. I had been in Dr. Cooper's office for less than 10 minutes when he was able to show me in a 3D CT scan digital x-ray a crack in my tooth that had led to the jaw infection. He also discovered a tooth that had an unfinished root canal and a crown that had a hole in it. Three very serious issues that my local dentist had missed. His genuine concern regarding my jaw infection helped me better understand the danger I had been in for the past 3 months. Dr. Cooper performed surgery to extract the cracked tooth, to treat the infection on my jaw, and to perform a bone graft. He also completed the root canal and prepped me for a new crown. My first visit lasted 6 hours. I never once felt anxious, nor did I experience any pain. Dr. Cooper walked me through every step of the surgery, starting with the state-of-the-art administration of Novocaine to the extraction, followed by the bone graft. His attention to detail, from the pre-treatment regimen of antibiotics to the post-treatment care, greatly enhanced the experience. His daily and weekly contact after surgery helped me recognize that his standard of care was so much higher than any dentist I had ever seen before. After this experience, I was no longer interested in being seen by a doctor of general dentistry. I made the conscious decision to make Dr. Cooper my personal dentist. Dr. Cooper had taken a vested interest in me and in the health of my mouth. His office staff is professional and helpful. Their standard of care is that of Dr. Cooper's. There is no cutting of corners. He uses the latest of technology in all aspects of his business, all focused on making the client's experience one of the best. The current health of my teeth have never been better, and that wouldn't have been possible without the expertise of Dr. Cooper. If you live in the Los Gatos area and are considering making Dr. Cooper your dentist of choice, what are you waiting for?